is a center for activity in Brookfield, in that whole area there. Don't know what time the spa opened this morning, but this shooting apparently happened about 11:15 this morning, and as you heard Matt talk about this still being an active scene at that spa, the FBI has brought in hostage negotiators. They've also brought in people who are specially trained to deal with the victims in this sort of setting. Alcohol, tobacco, and firearms agents, 10 of them, are also at the command scene out there trying to help Brookfield police as this is an ongoing situation.
That's right. And Terry, we've been mentioning that we do know there are at least 7 victims. 4 of them have already arrived at Froedtert Hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. They're awaiting the other 3. Our own Marianne Lyles is live at the hospital now to let us know what's going on there. Marianne?
Well, we arrived here about 10, 15 minutes ago. First tried to go to the emergency room here at Froedtert Hospital. That is blocked off by several squads with the Milwaukee County Sheriff's Office, and we've seen several entrances blocked off with squads in this area. Just in the last 5 minutes, there was an unmarked law enforcement vehicle that did drive by, lights flashing, sirens blaring at the time. We're not exactly sure what's taking place, but I did speak with the spokesperson for the Milwaukee County Sheriff's Office, and she does tell me that they do have additional staff out here assisting, but she wouldn't elaborate on what she knows at this time, as this is a situation mostly with Froedtert Hospital. Now, spokesperson with Froedtert Hospital, as I'm sure they shared with you moments ago, that it is a lockdown situation here right now, and that is because they do not know where the shooter is at this time. Again, 4 victims already here at Froedtert Hospital, 3 they are expecting on their way. Those 4, though, non-life-threatening injuries at this time. Also, some more information from the Milwaukee County Sheriff's Office. They are telling me that they do have their deputy inspector there at the scene in Brookfield. They typically do that with nearby communities in case there is a way that they can assist at this time. Right now, they're just there sort of on standby and backup. They are looking for more information to share with us at this time. But again, several of the entrances here blocked off at Froedtert Hospital. We are here at 92nd, just off of Watertown Plank, and a very quiet, I know it's a Sunday afternoon, but very quiet, and it's because right now the hospital is on lockdown.
Marianne, a lot of people there have relatives, loved ones, family, friends in the hospital. Sunday, of course, a very big day for people to be visiting. Having been there multiple times myself over the weekend, there's a lot of people that would like to be moving in and out of the hospital right now. If it's on lockdown, all of that is done right now. Nobody moving in, nobody moving out. Of course, safety becomes the primary concern for emergency personnel there. So that's very crucial information. If you have someone who's at Froedtert or a children's hospital, don't try to go over there and visit them right now. Those facilities are in lockdown.